see your palette. Surface that Tim gave me. Yeah. Holy moly. It has got a lot of tooth.
Just remember everything you say is being recorded.
I know. It reminds me of one of the Tryon pieces that I saw in the Smithsonian that had this much tooth to it, and I had thought that he was painting on twill. This is going to take 10 pounds of paint.
Because of the canvas?
Yeah. Having fun yet?
Thank you.
looks colorful. Surface is really hard. almost impossible to get a soft edge on this. Getting bugs all over you. I was just thinking that same thing, only vice versa. To keep going back in though and re-emphasizing things. hard time getting the water.
At least yours looks like water.
I don't think it does. Lights changed a lot.
Yeah.
Getting a little warm.
Several bugs in my paint.
You know, you're supposed to have bugs in your paint, in your plein air painting. It's a necessity. Okay, it's really hard to get the right color of the water.
Well, thank you, because I've been struggling with that the whole time. You've been painting for an hour and a
Yeah.
Talk to the camera. Tell me when you're done and
I'll zoom
out.
Okay. Getting close. It's getting to the point where nothing I'm doing is going to make it better.
Yeah, I was there about an hour ago. Hello.
Hi. Hi.
It looks very nice.
Thank you.
How long did it take you to do that?
Today or all of our lives?
Well, let's just start with today.
Today.
About an hour and a half.
And yeah. Then 20 or 30 years in preparation?
All,
yes.
All of our adult lives.
Yeah.
Oh, what a
many,
nice,
many years.
What a nice little hobby.
Yeah.
Or is it a passion?
It's, we may both make a living at it.
Ah.
It's our job.
We're actually filming her. We have, we're both represented in galleries. In fact, we're both in Jackson. We're on our
I'm
way.
I'm ruining your film.
That's okay.
Oh, that's
see, this
all
is
right.
What, come and say hi.
Okay.
There'll be about 10,000 people. Watch.
I had no idea you were filming.
Where are you from?
Whoops.
We live in our motorhome.
Oh, full time, all the time.
Full time, all the time.
Oh, that's awesome.
Awesome.
We are talking about renting an RV. We've got kids and grandkids that live in North Carolina, and renting an RV and just going traveling across the country and doing plane outs along the way and all that kind of stuff.
I mean,
wouldn't that be fun?
Yeah.
Even in the pandemic, it's okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, we're so you all know we are social distancing. He's 6 feet apart.
And we're outdoors. Yeah.
So both Shannon and I, we are in galleries here in Jackson and
Bozeman.
All over. But we are we also have an online painting course called Inspired to Paint.
That we teach,
and so our students are going to be watching this later.
Well, I think you have very good instructors, and they're clearly out here in beautiful territory.
It is gorgeous today.
This is one of my favorite spots on the whole planet. I've painted 20 paintings from this area right here, at least. Great, great, great big ones too. Little ones.
And we just got lucky.
Yeah.
We stopped here for lunch.
It's incredible, isn't it?
And then we said, there's our hike, and it stopped raining.
Yes.
And then we met you.
Yeah. Well, we're glad we met you. But isn't this incredible?
Do you have your brochure or card?
I'm more known for still life, and she's more known for landscape, so.
Okay. But you're doing landscape this moment.
I see no flowers. Otherwise, I'd be painting flowers.
She stopped 700 times taking pictures of flowers on that trip.
How can you not?
The yellow flower, the yellow daisy flowers right now that are blooming.
Uh-huh. So, there are actually many. They're purple, they're white.
Yeah, lupins, and
I don't know what their name is.
So you are Shanna?
I'm Shanna, yes.
And I'm Elizabeth.
Elizabeth. Good to meet you both.
Nice to meet you too. Enjoy
and
your travels.
Consider yourself lucky.
Enjoy your travels. Where's next?
We're actually volunteering at Harriman State Park in Idaho. In Island Park for a month.
Oh, gorgeous. I love that area. I love Mesa Falls and that whole area.
It's gorgeous, as is this.
Yep.
Yes.
And Bozeman's okay. It's a city.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're headed to Bozeman too.
We're headed that way tomorrow.
Big Sky.
And then down through the park to Jackson. Dropping off paintings, picking up paintings.
Paint along the way.
Going to Island Park.
We just came through.
Okay.
Yeah. We're from northern Utah.
I saw your license plates, and it said Salt Lake City.
Yeah, well, we're north of Salt Lake. We're in Ogden.
Real close.
Okay.
Yeah, but close.
And we spent a month in Utah.
Did you?
And then
did you go to the parks?
Quite a bit. Well, we did the parks a couple years ago.
Okay.
And so we did Bryce this year because it had opened and nobody was there. And the only things open were the trails.
Yeah.
But that's what we do.
And isn't Bryce like going to a different planet?
It's a different planet. We love
it. So
we did
bizarre.
The same hikes we did a few years ago.
Awesome.
And loved them. Yeah. You know, just the same. And then we went north and we ended up in Logan.
Logan's beautiful.
And Logan Canyon.
Yeah, I went to school. It was up in Logan at Utah State.
Okay.
Yeah, that's only about 50 minutes from where we live.
And I think Logan's the famous one. They're not doing it this year for the summer educational program.
Yes.
For senior citizens.
They do that.
And when I get to be a senior citizen...
which is many years away.
Then I will do that program.
All right. Well, you guys have safe travels.
Bye.
Yes. Bye.
Thank you for socializing.
You're welcome. Okay, Shanna's just about done.
I'm almost done.
I'm going to show you my pathetic attempts at landscape painting. I did two little ones because my goal this trip is to simplify patterns. So the one on the left or the right is the river, and the one on the left is that area over there. The sun is kind of come and gone. So that's what we get. What a nice hobby. It's beautiful, Shanna. Okay.
I have to do just one more little thing on it, and then I'm going to put it away.
Okay.
And then I do intend on doing some more to it at home. It's not just going to be just this.
Piece is a resistance, right?
Yeah.
That makes the whole painting. Let me zoom in. Hold on. Awesome.
I think it needs one more little kind of like a streak of water. All right, calling that almost done.
Going to take a while to upload.
Yeah. I'm sure of that. This. And here we go.
Was that canvas really absorbent?
Oh my gosh, yes. Just sucks it in. And
yeah, I think that's the 359.
Yeah, I like it not quite so rough. Now if I was doing it all in the studio, that might be a little different, but it's pretty rough.
I probably should paint on the rough, and that would force me to simplify.
Oh, you don't have a choice. That's for sure. Okay.
All right, good.
I'm done for right now.
All right, good job.
Thanks for watching.